guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Instagram or TikTok or wherever you see me right now. I'm right now in mainland China, which is one of the best Chinese restaurants I've visited till date. They have called me because they have come up with a new curated menu, that is maybe new chicken dumplings. I don't know, I'm in for a surprise for new flavors, and so are you. So let's go and check it out. I'm pretty excited. Let's go. Is really tasty.
The smoke is gone.
The smoke is also gone. Tons of starters, oh my god, so many starters, so many fun starters we are done with, and finally we are on the main course. Let's start with the main course, starting with lotus wrapped rice. Now the lotus wrapped rice is actually covered with corns and chestnut, so that is something that you should definitely try because these are one of the specialties at mainland China. The next dish that we come up to is the chicken in basil sauce clay pot, which interestingly goes with the lotus wrapped rice or any sort of rice that you order at mainland China. It's really tasty. It's not that chilly too. Okay, something exceptional that I really saw at mainland China today is that in their new menu, they've introduced something different in terms of rice. We're very used to veg fried rice, veg noodles, chicken noodles and chicken fried rice. But have you ever tried chicken fried rice with Chinese cabbage with celery in it? No, you haven't. So this is something that you should definitely try when you're choosing your rice, which goes with any dish, anything in curry. You should definitely try it out. One of my last and favorite dishes out of the main menu is something in fish, because I am a fish eater. What I really liked was the fish and roasted garlic sauce. Now the fish used in this is made out of Indian salmon. It's really good, and as usual, it goes out with anything. Oh my god, I'm so stuffed. Bahut zyada kha liya yaar. I'm pregnant with food, baby. I can't eat. I'm tired. Desert?
Desert?
Yeah, what is that? The starters, the dessert, I've had my heartiest meal and I've had food up to my heart's content. And over here, normally when you finish your entire food of options, you always resort to the last thing that actually helps you with digestion, which is the jasmine tea. I'm gonna take a few sips of this, then go home and have and sleep actually like a log, okay? And next time when you come to mainland China, do check out these dishes or any one of them. They eat them to your heart's content. You'll always walk out from here with a smile. Okay, bye.